6A girls by district, Brownsville, Lopez at Edinburg, scoreless when EHS's Jessie Molina puts that one right off the crossbar. Can't get that one to go, but the Lady Lobos can. Carla Garcia finds the net with a dribbler there, makes it 1-0. Lopez wins it 4-0, and the Lady Lobos will face Laredo United in the area round.